Hi YouTube, it's me Cherry again. It's Wednesday the 30th of November today, and what can I say? Tomorrow I am going to a place of new employment, which is Toby Carvery Pub, and I am I am sorting out my paperwork tomorrow, so I'm going to find out my shifts, hopefully, and training stuff. Cool, her breath smells. Anyway, yeah, that's my thoughts on that for tomorrow. I've also been checking out YouTube demographics and stuff. You know, the video information. Poor, your breath really smells. Darling, you need your teeth brushed. So, yeah, I've been looking at, what should you call it? The demographics on YouTube for my tutorials, for my makeup tutorials. And I found, this is really astonishing, considering all that I have on there is makeup tutorials and random, so, yeah, just my makeup tutorials and like a skincare regime video on there. So I was really surprised when 80% of the viewers were male. Right, I thought that was bad enough as it was, but then to find out the age range of who was watching my videos, it was, you know, 80% was like, out of that percentage of males, there was 80%, which was like 65 plus, as in OAPs, and I didn't understand it. It's like, there's nothing really there for you to watch, so I don't know if it's just loads of cross-dressing old people, or like old men, or if it's just like accidental clicks, or I don't know, like, but I don't get it. There's more males watching it than females, and females looks reasonable, like the age range they'll watch it, but the males, their age range is really strange and I don't get it. So anyone like can kind of come up with an explanation, you know, leave it in the comment below, or have a theory to why I have OAPs on my makeup tutorial videos, watching them, let me know. But that's about it. On this one it's alright, I've only got females watching, so it's all good. No males whatsoever. All females are like 18 to 24, so that's not really surprising, but I'm just finding it really shocking that 65 plus males are watching my makeup tutorials. Oh gosh. Yeah, he's lazy again today. Looking so happy and cute. She had her bath today. I washed her myself. Bless her. She has like this most amazing dog shampoo I bought her. It's like cost me like £10. So it was really expensive, but you get a massive bottle and you get like a little spritzer that smells the same, and it's so gorgeous. It smells so sweet. It's like sweet pea and vanilla. They have like four different colours. They're so lovely. Yeah, and she smells gorgeous right now. Yeah, so if you've got pets at home near you, you can have a good sniff. But they're actually imported from, I think, America or Canada. So you know, any Americans watching, you will have it probably somewhere near you too. But it's really good. It's like professional sort of what they use. It's natural as well, so it won't harm your dogs. But we use it in professional pet salons and stuff like that, so yeah, she's smelling gorgeous. And she's so tired, I think she wants to go cuddle in my bed now with me, so say bye bye now. Bye bye. So bye from us. Bye bye.